Hey guys, how about we play Spelunky? Yep, well, it's probably gonna be worth it to go over there, but I won't. Don't come alive. Okay, good. So far, there isn't like. It's blocking everywhere off. Kind of. At least I can get up here. Not sure how worthwhile it is. Well, we'll have to use something. I'll use a rope. I feel like I use bombs more often. Like when I need to, I mean. Check this pot. I hear you, girl. Hold on, I'll get to you eventually. Nope. Not getting that pot. I'm coming, girl. Wait for me. I'll be there.
Oh, thank you, Spelunky Man. I was so worried.
Oh, it's okay, girl. I got you now. You'll be safe, relatively speaking. Ow! Ow!
Oh, Spelunky Man, you hit me!
I know, but if the bat was going to hit you if I didn't...
Oh, okay. Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, just kind of want to get out of here then. Goodbye, spider, skeleton. It was nice knowing you. Well, that first level was pretty terrible. Back to normal health, we only have 4,000. What? I want that ruby, but how am I supposed to get it? I don't think I can unless I use a rope. Which I don't want to do. Okay, could get this, but she's right there. Nope. Oh, good, it was far enough. Awesome. Oh, sorry, girl. Here, you go down there. Don't want you running off. That chest was hardly worth it. I mean, it was free. I didn't come for the chest, so I guess it's okay. Oh, wow, spikes. Jeez, going down there is not going to be easy. Just set you there. Aha! And we're in, and we can afford some stuff, but not a lot. Hopefully these climbing gloves will come in handy. Oftentimes, they just prove to be my demise. Not a fan of when that happens, but it happens pretty often. Like, I'll be trying to run away from something, and I'll get stuck on the wall. You know how it goes. Right, I'll come back for you, girl. Be patient. I have more rope. Oh, spike shoes. Awesome. I kind of wanted to get those spring shoes, but... climbing gloves are probably more worthwhile. Spike shoes and spring shoes? I love those spike shoes. Spring shoes I'm trying to get more used to. It can throw me off a little bit, considering it completely changes, like, you know, the jump dynamic. But not in a terrible way. Okay, see, where I am right now is I want that item. See, then it didn't anger the shopkeeper because he stopped like right at it. And when I say he, I mean the boulder. Don't know why the boulder's a he, but... nope, that little bit of gold's not worth it. I'm just gonna leave. Got 5,000 from the idol, leaving us with 12,000. Might have been able to get that cape, but it's too late now. We're gonna move on. Come here, spider. Ha ha! I'll just wait here for the bat. Oh, that's a bomb. Well, that's one way to do it. climbing gloves can be really good with the spring shoes too, because you can reach, like, even if you couldn't jump and grab the ledge, you can jump and, like, touch this kind of block, like this, you know, height-wise. Like, reach better heights. Oh! Did that arrow hit me? Sad, I was trying to specifically avoid that. At least that snake got what it deserved. Good. Ow. Well, that was interesting. Don't need to be up here, though. Nothing over there. You know, I probably should have used that for the arrow trap. But that worked. Not the best way, but it worked. Come on, I lost 2 health, I didn't get a damsel, give me something good. One more, one more, one more, one more. No! Ah. Okay, gambling, that's what it's about. You keep going, right? The fun of gambling is you just keep going no matter what. What's up, dude? Yeah, that's right, you better make me win. What about this one? Am I gonna win this time? Huh? Am I gonna? Huh? Oh, you motherfucker! You did that on purpose! I can't pick him up, I tried. That would have been awesome. Okay, let me just win one more time so I'm back to where I started, then I'll leave. Go one more! Gosh dang it! Now we have to keep going. We have to at least make back to where we were, right? Unless the ghost comes. Like that. See, why does it always go one more when it's gonna reach its goal, but not... we lost 8,000 on that stupid wheel. Dang it. Well, see, that's why you don't gamble in real life, because you'll lose and be sad. Then you won't be able to pay off debts, then you'll get all this trouble with gangs. Ugh. At least you'll get, like, awesome people to come bail you out. Like, I bet Morgan Freeman would jump in. And that'd be pretty cool. I guess gambling's worth it after all. I mean, if you get me Morgan Freeman, right? Die! I forgot I had spike shoes. Awesome. Actually, I'm gonna take him just a little bit further in case we come across a Kali altar. Because I love... Oh, that's perfect. Kali altar right there. One of the dudes ran away, which is a little bit annoying, but... Oh well. Come here, spider. Not gonna wriggle around inside anyone, are you? Running! Good. That's a lot of tasty stuff. Would've had more had I not gambled. But if I hadn't gambled, no chance of Morgan Freeman. It's worth that risk, we gotta remember that. Could go down there. Let's see over here. I mean, we need that crate, first off. Bombs would be great, and we got bombs. That's beautiful. Ow. Well, I was gonna say, if I didn't have to kill him, that'd be better, because then I'd get more points with Kali. But he just cost me a heart, so he deserved to die. Nothing yet? Alright. How much do you cost? I'll do it. Spectacles! I paid 12,000 for that. I essentially paid 12,000 for spectacles. It's not good at all. I wanna go in there. I have 4 bombs. And since I spent that much, I might as well go get a little bit more. Hey, what's up, ghost? I was just gonna go. See, I'll be running this way. Don't mind me. Yeah. Last minute gem. And then we're off. And we're out of the mines. Into the jungle we go. Can't see a thing. I know, man. I can't either. No, it's this way. Everything's this way. Oh, well. That was lucky. I hate these darkness levels so much. So difficult. Die! Good, you died. Thank you. Don't kill the little- oh, you killed him. Alright. Well, I tried. Wait. I just realized that was... it's not a bad... pitcher mitt would be okay. Still have two bombs. Not great. Not terrible. Buggy, come back. No! Buggy! No, Buggy, why would you do that? Oh, well, he's gonna be mad. Now he's dead. I don't have to worry about his anger anymore. Safety down there? Kind of, maybe? I don't know where the exit is, but... I want this idol. What is it, 10,000 here? That sounds really nice. You know what would be great in the dark, too? Compass! But hey, we found it. Girl, I can actually save you without having to use any resources, so I will. I don't think there's anything in there. Let's take that sapphire and be on my way. Oh, that was close. It was almost not worth it. But then it was, so whatever. Ah, good. And I actually do have the Ojedi, huh? Do I? I do! Okay, fine, go down there. See, I keep, like, accidentally clinging to the wall. Hasn't killed me in this... yet. But it has been a nuisance. Rock! Don't go too far! Thank you. One of the problems with the pitcher's mitt is just getting your things again. Like the rock after I throw it. It's kind of clear out there. And die! Good. No! No! Oh, damsel, there's no way I can save you. I hope you know that. But I do want that crate. So I will be coming in there. Not to tease you or anything. Sorry if you feel that way. Goodbye, girl. Have a happy life. Oh, I do wish I had a compass right now. Ah, that was beautiful. Good aim. Good straight aim. There's the exit. Good. I could get the damsel if I were really clever with my aim, but I don't know if I could do it. Let's try it. You're okay, and I got a ruby. Alright. No, not you. I'm taking you. Make sure that all is good over here. Too much potential for bad, so I'm just gonna go. We got our damsel, we got some money, we have a boomerang. Not bad. So we're at 5 health now? Aha! That works. Yep, 5 health. Oh! Beautiful aim. Beautiful. Oh, this is the ash grave. Awesome. I'll just blow this up there then. I'd rather have that than the boomerang. How do I want to do this? How do I want to get over that? The trap. I'm gonna use a rope. No! No! That could have been bad. Jump! Jump! Aha, okay. Yeah, I don't want to swim in there for long. That would be terrible for my life expectancy. Oh, you're Jedi. There you are. Somewhere around here. Yeah, do not blast me off into spikes. I'm not even gonna use you. Okay, I got more ropes. That's good. Not the best, but it's good. I know that much. I want that bit of gold. So I'm gonna risk my life to take it. And we're okay. I think that crown, it was only worth like 5,000 as far as I remember. I think I've only gotten it once. But really, 5,000? For a bomb? I don't know. Okay, oh, frick, I don't know where it is, so I don't just want to use my bombs. Is it farther down? Or was it up here? Maybe it's farther down. Is it over here? Over here. Is it over here? Is it lower? I don't know. Okay, I'm thinking it's not over here because, like, nothing's happening there. Nope. Just push it. The exit over here? Oh, good, it is. No, the ghost is here, so I might as well take the skull if I can. What, another ghost? Yeah, good luck with that, buddy. We're leaving. We didn't find the black market, so I couldn't get the Ankh. Which is kind of sad for me, but oh well. I also wanted a jetpack. I really did. Those have been really helpful recently. Yep. Ow! Frog, you ruined it. I was going to have an awesome jump. Monkey almost made my day worse, too. There! Please be enough. Yeah, good. Okay, well. I'll set you there. Get the crate. Good, more bombs. That's what I'm hoping for. I mean, not all the time, obviously, but just then, I needed bombs. Is there a safer way to get down? Because those traps do not look good. I think I'll put one there. Might be a bit of a waste of a bomb. I mean, there were other better spots, and that almost got me killed. But I'm going with it. Can't change the past. That is the problem with the shotgun. The kick. Oh, the kick. I have almost died because of it on many occasions. And I have died from it on many occasions. So all in all, pretty bad. But with 3 health, I wish we had more. I'm gonna go. We are now in the ice caves. I wish that I had something like... Okay, well, I wish I had a jetpack. but I guess I should be happy with what I do have. And spike shoes and climbing gloves. They will definitely help a bit. I have like everything here, sir. Oh, but okay, maybe I shouldn't sprint as often as I usually do. Looks like it might be safer. Oh, let's just cling to the wall for a bit. There we go. That felt safer. Are you something, snowman? No, you're not. Okay. I don't want to do this. That's just gonna blow up. It's just gonna blow up. Let's take care of him before anything else. Because I keep feeling like he's gonna kill me. That's not what I meant. There we go. I don't want that gun. I guess, thanks, but... Okay, how do I want to do this? Okay, we'll kill him first. Yep. Good enough. More ropes. Not terrible. Sometimes the rope's all I can do, like in that case. I wasn't gonna risk trick jumping if I could just do that. Where is the exit? Oh, there's the exit. Awesome. Seems like a pretty far drop, though. Oh, yeah, great. Heck yes. Give me bombs. Or more ropes. Oh, girl, you're right there. Well, good, I need help. But there's also this old... Girl! I wasn't done talking to you! I hate when she does that. She's just like, oh, thank you for taking me to the door, Spelunky Man! And I'm like, girl, I wanted to sacrifice you. What are you doing? Now I don't quite know what to do. Well, I guess I'll leave. It's been nice! At least I get one health, but... If I sacrifice just a few more guys, I think I can get the Kapala, and then that can really boost my health, you know? I mean, if you don't know what the Kapala is, it can be really helpful. You just have to kill people to make it worthwhile. Okay, well... Yeah, I know. You're bouncy. Down. Save enough. Well, that actually helped. I missed. That would've been cool. How about down this way? There is a place to land. Unless I'm stupid and die. He's dead. He's dead. Ah, brilliant. Brilliant aiming. Please don't die. Please don't die. Oh, good. I didn't die. I didn't die. This could be bad. Should have been more careful with that mine. We'll make it work. I just want my shotgun. Get out of the way. Oh, gold. Okay. Oh! Okay, we're okay. We're okay. Yeah, I don't want to risk him. 5 health. Come on, give me... Give me Yetis. Near an altar, please. That'd be great. Nope. Nope. There we go. Oh, these gems are fantastic. And I still only have 3 bombs. That's so sad. And, oh, see, this is why I wanted the Ankh right here. If only I could have found the black market, but nope. I didn't have enough bombs to just, like, guess. I had to know before I placed one down. So I couldn't do it. I'm not gonna get that damsel either up there. I know, it's sad, but I just can't. You're kind of in the middle of nowhere. Can't miss that. Oh, there's a shop over there, I think. Hopefully it was a shop and not like a... Here's someone who could help you. It's a shop, but it has nothing that I need. Oh, really? It's terrible. Okay, well. Actually, you gave me just a bit more gold, so that wasn't bad. I wish that shop had, like, bombs. I would have bought, like, all of them. Well, the damsel's accessible now, but is she gonna start running? Yep, and she just killed herself. Alright, goodbye, girl. Would have been nice. Make it! Thank you for making it. Not worth setting that mine off. Jump down there. Down on you. That stuff would be nice, but no. You gonna come up here? Blow you up! Okay, so there is stuff down there. But maybe nothing I can really access. Oh, is that the exit? Might be the exit, actually. No, it wasn't. Oh, no. This could be bad. Oh, please. Oh, I made it. I made it. I made it. I made it. Just a quick check. Anything good up here? Nope. We're leaving then. Alright, we're at the temple.
Hello there. I'm the Tunnel Man. I was digging a shortcut, but I reached the locked door. Next time you see me, can you bring me the gold key from the mines?
Wait, does that mean I have to carry a key all the way to the temple just to give it to him? That's crazy. I mean, I guess I could try. What else do I have to do? I know, girl, but... this is tricky. I kind of desperately need a shotgun for these... levels! These parts. I don't know if you can handle that. Here, go down there. Just start running. Okay, good. Part one complete. No, 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 no! Oh, why does he have to have so many locusts? I was thinking my shotgun could do it, but no. Oh, by the... Anubis killed me, I suppose? Well, alright. That wasn't terrible. I got to the temple. That's pretty far. I mean, especially for me. So, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. And if you did, feel free to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. It really helps me out. And tune in next time for my next video. Assuming I can enunciate. Until then, take care.